right now I'm in Canada. You're probably wondering, how did you get in Canada? Last time I saw you, you were going to Seattle. I did go to Seattle. As soon as I arrived there, immediately counted as day one. Next day was day two, and the next day after day two, I just left. Yeah, but I just hung out on day one. Not really much. Day two, though. Oh, right. Yeah, day two, I went downtown exploring, did all of that. Went to a brewery. I can't say it. Anyways, a brewery. Why? I could say it before. I don't know why I'm not saying it right now. That was unnecessary. Anyways, whatever. I went to a sculpture park. I went to... other things, let's just say. But the main thing I liked was Space Needle. Yeah, there's a thing called the Space Needle. It's this thing on screen right now. That's the one. How much of that? It's pretty cool. So here are the pictures. So yeah, that right there is my photographer. And, yeah, she took a picture of me literally on the glass. And here's another one, me stepping on the glass for the first time. I was, like, cautious, like, whoa. Like, I didn't know if it was going to break, but don't worry. This glass and that glass, yeah, it's like, three layers of glass, so I'm fine. Pretty cool. It's like a spinning, Space Needle is like a spinning restaurant at the... And at the bottom, there's like three floors. One at the top where it's like a restaurant or whatever, you get snacks. The one in the middle is just like a little viewing point, I guess. Not really much on the second floor, but the third floor is like a bar thing. Bar. It's, and it spins 24/7. It was really fun. That this scene right here was us, me at the top. And also this one as well. What? Okay, so you're probably wondering, how did I get in Canada? How did I get in Canada? Well, here are the little clips that I took for me getting in Canada. I'm gonna play them right now.
After the intro, of course.
This video was made on the date August 22nd, 2022. So here I am at the border, and I'm right there. First, I was here at Seattle. I drove all the way up here, and then now I'm here at Mount Vernon. Who named their city that? It's not a mountain. Then I drove all the way up here, and there's the border right there, and there's Vancouver, as you can see. Until recently, I didn't know this was an island. Vancouver is also an island, not just a city. The more you know? Okay. And yeah, so first I started off here, and then I flew why is it not popping up? Please pop up, please. Where is it? I'm trying to look for something. Is this it? I feel like it is, because I remember it's a bay. Please load, please load, please load. Oh, there it is, and then I went here, drove all the way through here into Guadalajara, then out of Guadalajara, and, where is it? I'm trying to find Tepa. Yeah, I don't know where Tepa is. It's somewhere around here, I know it, that caught my eye. It looked like Tepa. But it's not. Okay, so I found Tepa. Here we drove through here, in Guadalajara, and then it's up here now. Yay. Then we went to Tepa. We stayed there for about a week, and then we flew all the way. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. We flew all the way up here to Fort Lauderdale, and then stayed there for a week, and then we went all the way to Michigan. Where's Michigan? I'm sorry, I don't know where Michigan is. Not Michigan, I mean Chicago! Over there it is. Why am I getting so confused? Chicago. And then we flew to Chicago just to get to... Oh, right, Las Vegas is in Nevada. To get to Las Vegas, and then we just flew to Las Vegas to get all the way up to Portland. Yeah, there's a little town in Portland called Vancouver. Which was first? I don't know. And then we drove all the way up to Seattle, and now we're driving all the way up to Vancouver. I'm driving all the way up to Vancouver. Vancouver. Yeah. That's okay. That's pretty much thing. Wrapping it up. Like, summarizing. Look at the distance between where I am now and Vancouver. Hey, you want to see some weird borders between the USA and Canada? Well, you see this line? You see this red line going along to, like, avoid having to divide up all the islands or whatnot so they could just be whole? Well, the thing is... Yeah, they forgot this one little part. You see over here, Point Roberts? Yeah, that? Those 1,000 people are living there. Yeah, it's not, the USA didn't, like, give that all to Canada. It's all, some like, a little part is for them, called Point Roberts. So there it is, and the 1,000 people that live there, if they want to get to an actual college, they need to drive through Canada and back into the United States. To get to an actual college. Like, they have to go through Canada and then back into the United States. It's really strange. I don't know why they did that. I guess to have, like, a straight line all the way, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah. Where is it? Oh, yeah, right here. So, you see this? It could be a straight line, but no. USA had to take this one little thing and make it a little bump. It's not a straight line. There was also a little bump right there. I don't know why they did that. But anyways, yeah, do you see any lakes around America, United States? Not a lot, right? But in Canada, we have like about like 220,000. Correct me on that. Okay, thanks. Anyways, look how many Canada. So you have the main lakes, right? You have more lakes, you zoom in, you have more lakes, you zoom in, even more lakes, zoom in, even more lakes, and there's so many lakes! Why are there so many lakes in Canada? Oh my god. Like, we're talking about all the things, the weird things in Canada. I don't know why, but I just screamed at this part, so prepare your ears. Here's a quick zoomed out version of my trip. So I started here in Puerto Vallarta. I still can't say that. And then we drove all the way over here through Guadalajara, and if my calculations are correct, Tepa should be around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yeah, then we like drove through Guadalajara to Tepa. I stayed there for a week, and then I flew all the way over here to Fort Lauderdale, and then I stayed there for a week, and I flew all the way to Chicago to get to Las Vegas, and to Las Vegas just to get to Portland and Oregon, and I stayed there for a week, and then I drove to Seattle and stayed there for 2 days, and now I'm driving to Vancouver for 3 days, and yeah, that's basically the summarized version of it. Hey, look how close I am in the border to. Like, I'm right there, and then the border's right there. The red line. Alright, now that's covered. Yeah, so I have to drive through the highway to Vancouver. Look at where I am out of, like, the whole freaking world. Here's Antarctica, and Oh my God. The world. There are so many worlds. It goes on forever. Oh my God. I knew it. What is real and what is not? Australia. Hey, don't copyright me. I didn't do the complete sentence.
Oh.
What am I even looking at anymore? I'm surprised that New Zealand is actually included in a map. This is revolutionary right now. New Zealand is included in a map for once. I actually found a map that New Zealand is included in. That is awesome. Right? Honestly. Awesome. Yeah, so I'm literally... So right now, I'm in another Costco parking lot. Yeah, zoomed out, it kind of looks like I'm in Canada, but I'm really not. That's how close I am. Anyways. So right now, I'm right there. I mean, look at this. It's Zero Avenue. What is that? Who names their street Zero Avenue? But I mean, it's right on the border, so. Right now, I'm right there. I have to, like, drive up here, and then across here, and then go over here, over the circle, and then to merge in between the highway, like, the main street, and then here, there's the border. Peace Arch border crossing. So, then there's the border, then across there, and then I'm in Canada! Woo! Canada! I never actually been to Canada before. But you didn't hear that from me. Yeah. What is there to talk about anymore? I crossed the Canadian-American border! I'm here in North Vancouver, Canada, right now.